Hey there, Pokemon fans. My name is Rival Jimmy, and this is the Mini Dex, where we give every Pokemon their time to shine. This week, we're going to take a backward step in the evolutionary chain of a Pokemon we've previously done and talk about Riolu. Riolu is the pre-evolved form of fan-favorite Lucario. Unlike Lucario, he's a pure fighting type, but similar to his evolution, he's based on the Egyptian god Anubis. Anubis is the Egyptian god connected to the afterlife and is depicted with a jackal's head. In mythology, jackals are often said to be clever and tricky. This could be why Riolu's hidden ability is Prankster. The jackal is mentioned in the Bible no less than a dozen times, and in almost every occasion it's associated with loneliness and abandonment. Riolu's Pokedex entries say that it emanates a strong aura when sad or scared, which could relate to the theme of fear of abandonment. Let's jump into some battle strats. If you're using a Riolu, I'm going to assume you're battling in the Little Cup, and let's be honest, he's not too useful anywhere else. While he works well as a physical sweeper, here's a weird little variant that you might want to use. First, make sure your Riolu has the Prankster ability. Now give it Egg Move, Cross Chop, and either Crunch or Rock Slide for coverage. Next, you'll want Protect for scouting, and then mess with your opponents with a nasty Priority Roar. The combination of Priority Roar and Protect means you can cycle out opponents to your own liking and pick and choose who you'll be fighting. Talk about frustrating. And that's it. Riolu, the tiny fighting jackal. If you have anything to add or like to suggest a Pokemon for us to do next week, leave that in the comments below. I'm Rival Jimmy, and this has been the Mini Dex. See you next week.